Hello, welcome again to channel 48. Hope you're doing fine on this, what day is it today? Wednesday, on this Wednesday the 15th. Yeah, well, it's in front of me, it's saying Wednesday. And I'm here with the Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus because our friend and brother Stricted just released his latest Android 10, not only for the S8 and the S8 Plus, but as well for the Note 8. So let's get to it and welcome to a new tutorial here at Channel 48. My name is Puck and thank you for tuning in. I just copied the files to the phone. Let me see how much battery we still have, because the thing was a little bit empty. It was sleeping. I got it out of its sleep. I said, hey, wake up, work. You have work to do. So here it is, the Samsung S8 Plus. For those not knowing, with volume up Bixi and the power, you will get into a recovery mode. Okay, and this is the 955. We're gonna do a wipe. This phone is trebleized, and because of that, I don't have to flash the fender. I only need to flash the fender again if I need to go ahead and flash another GSI, but yeah, the GSIs are not really doing it for me. This was released today, peeps. This is very hot. Somebody came to my channel and said, can you make a video for the S8 Plus? So yeah, I'm doing it. Normally I don't take orders, okay? But this is about Stricted's room. So I was like, yeah, you know, for Stricted, we always gonna do that. And there we go, we're installing. And this is the latest Lineage OS. Released today, so this is very hot, peeps. So all S8 users, the Note 8 and the S8 Plus, you guys are very lucky today, because today is your day. And some days ago, Stricted as well released Lineage OS, I think on the 11th, but I missed that one. I did not see it. However, he updated it 3 days ago, so probably he fixed some other stuff in the ROM. Okay, so I'm happy to have the right and the updated version, because if I would make a video about the version of the 11th, then in fact I would miss the one from the 15th. That's how simple it is. I will as well install this on my other S8, on the normal S8, not the Plus, the 950. And the red lines that you see, the preload, I have a problem with that. Don't worry about it, okay? We're just gonna reboot. We're not gonna install Twerp. I'm as well not gonna install root at this point. And somebody as well said, who was it? I forgot his name. He said, you should not have to install, show the installing in the video, because probably it's a little bit long and boring. But yeah, these boot ups, they get faster, and sometimes we're dealing with devices that take a little bit longer to boot, and then people get worried, because then they saw a video like this one that, you know, the thing is booting up fast, and then theirs is, you know, not booting up as the one they saw in a video, you know, because I cut stuff out of it. Leave that one on, please. And there we go, start. Okay, and we're gonna do some little regular checks. Okay, so is the phone working? Oops. Okay, so the phone is working. Is the camera working? We can make a picture, video, Testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Zoom in, zoom, zoom. Let's take a look at the video. I think it's this one. Let's see if the sound is okay. Let's try it again. I'm not convinced. Testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
I'm very convinced. How about the selfie camera? How do we do that? I think here on top. Oh yeah, that is nice. Hello, testing, 1, 2, 1, 2. Looks a little bit white for you out there. That's because of my iPhone cannot deal with light so good. You see, this is better. Yes, 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 okay. So this works. I'm very happy to see that. How do we go back? Like this, swipe up and let's just kill all the apps. Boom, boom. So that is just fine. Oh yeah, somebody said, Puck, I want to know the quality of the camera. So we go to settings. Let me see how to do that. Where are the blood clot settings? Okay, here they are. GPS you can turn off and on. And the grootte van de video, van de foto is 8 megapixel. Okay, that's the highest. And video, let me see video. Probably I must put it on video. Oh, video is here. You can record in full HD and in QHD. So you can as well film in 4K. Alright. You can choose the audio codec. And well, it's just fine. It's a good video recorder. Yeah, for the rest, it's not that crowded in there. Okay, so yeah, I think this is beautiful. Let's take a look at the security patches for those that are not convinced. But this is, of course, Android 10, and it has the security patches from April 5th, 2020. So that is as well very nice. I think most of you will go, hey, look at the numbers. Look at the numbers, look at the numbers. 18 peeps. Let's give it a nice background. This is my favorite background. I love this one. For both. Oh, look at that. Let the YouTube algorithm take this shot as the thumbnail. I like that. 12, 12, 18, 18. You know, these double numbers. Then you're one with nature, you know? So what can we do now? This video is still very short, so we can try to see if one of my mods will work. If I can flash my moto. My moto. I don't even know what kind of mod I have here. But just for testing to see if it works, you know? It's all about to see if it works. Here I have a Puck Mod 10. Let's see if it worked. Do not install. It should work. Boot animation will look ugly. Too small, as you can see. Way too small. Oh, look at that boot up. That is like 2 seconds, yo. Really? Oh, and look at that. I have all my applications in one go. This is so amazing. So yeah, let's put it on dark mode so we save a little bit of battery. So I think, not to the GSI images, but the GSI images, yeah, in fact, at this point are not that good as these SIP, as well SIP ROMs, because the Fender must as well be updated. You know, this is not a real treble phone. We could only trebleize it thanks to Corsi Kanu and the H kernel and the magic that he did, you know, so we could do that. This is all thanks to Corsi Kanu, at least the treble Fender thing and so, etc. That's what he did. So, in fact, Express Look with its PH thing. In fact, is creating ROMs, or GSI images. But if the Fender is not being updated, then at a certain moment you're gonna get these at the boot up saying that you must contact somebody and that something is not good, even though the ROM will work, but it will still not be optimal because the Fender is not being updated, and I don't see Corsi Kanu updating the kernel anytime soon, you know. So the best ROMs to go for are the ones from Stricted, from Eurus, and I think Express Look as well has some SIP ROMs. I think Android 9, maybe we'll create an Android 10 soon. You know, we have some guys that are, you know, now inspired to as well create ROMs for this phone, because the information is out there. Many people are already building ROMs for these phones. So yeah, these guys, they share information. This is one family at XDA, at least that's the way it should be. And that's it. So I don't think I have to make this video any longer. This is a beautiful ROM again by Mr. Stricted. So Stricted, once again, my friend, thank you very, very much. And I think the users will be very happy to have a April ROM, a normal ROM that they can flash with a normal twerp, no trebleizing needed. One more thing, peeps, remember, if you had some custom ROM running on your S8 or Note 8 or S8 Plus, make sure to update to the latest twerp. You will find them at twerp.me. There you can read it. And at twerp.me Team Win Recovery Project, you will find the latest custom recovery for all these models that I just called in this video. So that's it. Thank you again for watching, and I say back to the studio. Well, I'm really happy because now I have a good ROM again on my S8 Plus. Because in fact, I love these SIP ROMs as well. You know, these GSI ROMs. In fact, I as well love them, but I cannot flash my mods, and then I must go flash all the applications one by one, and then I'm not feeling good. You know, but now I feel really good. I love, you know, the fact that Lineage OS is letting me still do that. So once again, thanks so much, Stricted, Lineage OS, and whoever, you know, is working there with you on the background. Great work, ladies and gentlemen. I say thank you for watching, and see you in the next video that will bring the two latest Android 10 ROMs to you, but now for your beloved Samsung Galaxy Note 3. The HLTE, the CHN, the KOR, the KOR, and the MOR. Well, you will all read it in the next video. If you did not subscribe yet, you can subscribe. It's completely free. So subscribe if you want to. And hit notification bell only if you want to be updated whenever I upload a new video again. All right? See you in the next one. Bye.